Here we are in the Capitol tunnels. I'm on my way over to vote, and when I go over to vote, I'm going to drop this bill, the rural broadband bill, fiber bill. And we're excited about it. It streamlines the permitting process for fiber in rural communities. And one of my commitments has been to help economic development in the rural communities. And this is just a super positive bill that I'm really excited about. We're going to go file it right now.